Hello everybody, I'm the Gaming Pizza, and welcome back to Slenderman The Arrival. It's really early in the morning. It's misty, it's definitely spooky dooky. So I thought, why not? Let's play. Now, apparently, we're finally getting... is this like the second final bit? I don't know how many bits there are, so this might be the final episode, I hope. I actually tried to record this before. Oh, I missed this lag. Oh, that's beautiful. I tried to record this before, and guess what? The game crashed. Instantly. Really fun. You know what's kind of weird? Throughout this entire game, I've kind of done it flawless. Like, I haven't fucked up yet. It's weird. Well, I fucked up once, and I just have to replay the save, but everything I've been doing right. It's weird. What the fuck? I hope you just can hear me, because I don't want to re-record this, because that would be... beginning. And sorry that was a long time where I wasn't uploading or anything. I just wasn't in recording mood, so every video I was gonna upload was I was recording someone else. So I just haven't been in the recording mood, and with Slender you don't really need to be in the mood, you just gotta sit back, really. You just gotta, you know, let the humor come to you. I went a complete fucking circle. I got a street skill, no, that doesn't matter. Okay.
Hey, I look so pretty. Oh, sorry. Cool. Sorry, I didn't find anyone. Somewhere
right now.
Oh, wait, whoa. Did I find it? Distant hollering mines. Alright. Let's go into the mines. Let's go into the mines of my mind. I'm not gonna look back. I'm not gonna look back. I'm not gonna meet me by the street in an hour. I left a list of things to bring away to you. Leave everything else behind. I'll explain everything as soon as I see you. I don't know how to fix all of this. Don't tell Lorraine about me, okay? Does Slender have a secret lover? How romantic. Oh god, more.
I'm so sorry, whatever.
Ah, here. Footsteps. Well, I'm probably gonna die. This isn't your fault I did this. By the time you read this, it's already too late for you. Don't let him into any more lives. This was all my fault. This can end with you. I let him in. Why did I ever let him in? I'm sorry for placing this burden on you. I wish it was all me. This can't spread any further. Please. All has to end with you. I wish there was some other way. It has to end. God, forgive me. Shit. This is some fucked up shit, man. So what, was he gonna collapse the mines on Slender? Like, that son of a bitch can teleport.
Hey,
the fuck? Okay, now I'm running. I'm looking behind me. Yep, okay. Oh wait, no, I fucked up a few times. Come on. Okay. So apparently, I'm meant to run. This is weird. What a strange ending. Now that way then, okay. I'm sure this is meant to be terrifying, but... Oh, fuck off, Slender. You big, whirly cunt. Oh, for fuck's sake, Slender. Where am I meant to go? Where am I meant to go? It's so confusing. Am I meant to, like, go back over? Get to the tower, right? We gotta get to the tower. Oh, fuck off, would ya? We gotta get to the tower. That's what I'm guessing. Yeah, it seems like this is working. Okay. And sorry that it's bad, like, it's kind of like bad quality. It's because my computer can't run that type of shit right now. I'm planning to fix that. But anyway, yeah, you enjoy reading that. That seems kind of pointless. It seems like I've gotten all the collectibles so far, which is cool. I'll probably have an episode where I'll show all of them. If you want, I guess. If you don't want me to, I guess you can say it in the comments, I don't know. I'm gonna... Oh, this is fucked up. Oh, he's running around the corner. You trying to help me? Well, the time I was running. Do I finally get to give you a hug? I've been wanting to do this since episode 2. Okay, so you don't want me to hug you. Do you want me to leave? What are you doing? You confuse me. Alright, I can read this because it seems kind of cool. This guy keeps stopping by my house, asking about my son. I keep telling him to go away. He's getting more and more... I still see him. I keep looking for him. It can't be him, though. I know it can't, but it's... so real. Everywhere I go, I hear his voice. But it sounds like he's suffering. Like it's not the son I knew. I can't escape this torment. This man. This thing. He taunts me. He eats in my mind. Am I doing this to myself? Was it my fault? Charlie disappeared. Is this my trial? Or my punishment. I need to end this. I need to cleanse this place. No more suffering. No one deserves this. It all ends here. It all needs to go. Help. Oh god, where are you taking me? Well, take the camera with me. Ah, okay. I understand. Dick. Is that it? Are we done? Yep, okay. That was awesome. I just really like that. It was a weird ending. I like it. Really cool. I'm gonna wait through this so all of you get to see, and it's probably gonna be like a jump scare at the end of it, so that's awesome. This is a pretty cool game, by what it counts, it was a pretty cool game. I can't skip this. Oh, I can. Okay. So, that's it, I guess. I'm going extras. Oh, found item. Did I find them all? I think I found them all. There's 50 of them. Did I find all of them? No, I only found 23? Really? Wow, I thought I was getting a few. Okay, well, never mind. I thought I got them all. Well, thank you all so much for watching. I'll see all you dudes in the next video. Bye-bye!